my favorite movie was Sororo because it was a scary movie and it was like suspense going on in the movie and I liked it a lot.
I think that my favorite movie this year was Hangover for sure. I just haven't laughed that long. I haven't laughed that much ever in my life. It's probably the funniest movie I've ever seen.
And 2009, my favorite movie of this year was Transformers 2. I like the storyline. The story from the beginning was awesome, and I think the concept of the second movie was even better, and it just provided more action and more drama into it, and that's basically it.
I'm talking about The Wrestler. I know it's a great movie. He works kind of a freaky dude, to tell you the truth, but he did a great job acting, kind of a story of an absent father, and what he had to go through as a wrestler, just destroying his body, but it was his only love and his only way that he could connect with who he was through the audience. It was a sad movie. It was totally a downer, but I liked it. It's a good movie, and I would recommend watching it.
2 years old. My favorite movie of 2009 was Role Models, because Paul Rudd is really funny, and he's my favorite actor.